years. One day, they decided to build their own houses. The first little pig was lazy. He built a straw house. A big bad wolf came. He said, "I'm gonna huff. I'm gonna puff. I'm gonna blow your house down." He blew the straw house down. The first little pig ran to the second pig's house. The second pig was a little wiser. He had built a wooden house. The big bad wolf came. He said, "Oh!